Alrighty. We are now down at the bottom side of that little field I was telling you about. It's really a nice... The snow really doesn't help, but it's a nice square little field. Rectangular. Great to start a dog, I guess maybe between an acre and a half to 2 acres. And this is where the horsies are kept. Right in here. Looks like they're eating the poor dying apple tree, or maybe they're just playing. It's hard to tell. They seem to be handling the weather quite well. And beyond them is that little red building up there that, that we keep the rams in.